Ang sikat? Oh, from Pukinon. Oh, Gababista, fifth place. Fourth place, Resgonia of Cebu City, Philippines. Okay, third place, Manong Abada of Cagayan de Oro City. Second place. Okay, and the champion for this day from Patukan, Davao de Oro, Jintel Friel. Bogoy Fernandez of Kabakan, North Cotabato. Congratulations, Wayne Fernandez, akong kumpaning guwapo. Okay, fourth place, Resgonia of Cebu City. Then third place, Aldi Cruz of Bulonglong, South Cotabato. Second place, MacGyver Emas from Marbel, Coronadal, South Cotabato. And the champion, the Bullet Cortez of Giblawan. Talagpakan natin. Congratulations, John Cortez, akong kumpaning guwapo. The money and trainer, John Cortez. The manager, the trainer, the financier. Anton, the Bullet Cortez, the champion. And then, for the series, third place, 330 points, Red Flores. Then, second place, 390, 400 points, goes to S 00 perfect score 400. Alex Abao, then the series champion executive 45 Bong Municipal Council. Okay, may we call on Tristan Galanto of Motorix Davao. Third place, Pipping Mar of Pungaw Tawi-Tawi. May third place, mga igala, baka magulat kayo. From Japan, Watanabe-san from Japan, ang ating third place of veterans category. Second, Joby Saulog of Manila, one of the legend of motocross. Then, champion for this day, the GOAT, the greatest rider of all time, Glenn Aguilar of Manila. Ah, umuwi na. Ah, Dexter na, representative. Umuwi na, lumipat na. Ah, series, third place, 324 points, Rodel Cameras of Davao. Second place, 329 points, Watanabe-san from Japan. And the series champion for the veterans class, 330 points, Joby Saulog of Manila from GMS, the Man of Steel. Okay, mga winners at the veterans. Rodel Cameras. Rodel Cameras, nandiyan pa ba? Rodel Cameras of Davao. Representative by Rodel. Tristan, pwede ka ba? Kay Rodel, pakikuha na lang kay Rodel. On behalf of Rodel Cameras, Tristan Galanto, pwede na humawak ng trophy. Next, Power Enduro Class. Fifth place. Okay, this event was powered by Motor Ace Philippines and Moro Miyog Motoring Group. And of course, Bruce John of Villena, nagkasalamat. Okay, top 5 winners, isa mo muli, kaya aircon, bungaw kayo. Okay, Power Enduro Class, 5th place, Ulario of Sultan Naga Dimapuro, ng Barracuda Racing Team. Third, Ulario, 5th place. Then, fourth place, from Davao Occidental Tigers, Michael Balani. Michael Balani. Then, third place, Nel Sulinay of Kalasungay, Malaybalay City. Second place, Malipisyar from Iloilo. Then, the champion for this day, Kalang-Kalang Abar-Abar. Okay, Kalang-Kalang Abar-Abar, Mangyala, from Juan Mani, Muraga Nanani sa Tignoy's Racing Team. Third place, 280 points, third place goes to Kalang-Kalang Abar-Abar. Second place, 293 points, Michael Balani. And the champion for the Power Enduro class for the 2020 Ball Series, 344 points goes to Mel Sulinay of Kalasungay, Bukidnon. Okay, tapos na tayo dyan. Nobis 250. Okay, Nobis 250. Okay, Nobis 250. Isa pa, sini na asa. The Nobis 250. Okay, Nobis 250. Ganansyal, Piplays. Ganansyal of Kabanglasan. Oh. Fourth place, Mike Driver Emas from Marbel. Fourth place. Third, Flores. Okay, then second place, Gallego. Oh. Then, champion for this day, Anton, again and again, the Bullet Cortez of Giblawan, Jabao del Sur. The Bullet, where are you? Okay, the Bullet. Grabe ka, Anton, the Bullet Cortez. Okay, ganina 85 champion, karon Nobis 250, another champion, no, Anton the Bullet Cortez, ito pa, nakakagulat pa talaga. Third place, 226 points, Agrida, sa series na niya, third place, Agrida. Second place, Balani of Gabao Occidental. Then, grabe na, Anton the Bullet Cortez being the champion of Nobis 250 with the 383 points. Grabe, congratulations John Cortez. Yes, kabalo na sila ni. Ang tanang ni champion karong nga league, muambak na mo sa next category, no? Dili na mo pwede diha. Tinanglang mo sikat na mo sunod tuig, no? So katong Nobis 250, dito na ka sa open. Upodagan ka 250 sa intermediate 250 na ka. So congratulations sa tanang winner sa Nobis 250 class. Nobis Open Class. Okay, Nobis Open Class. Okay, fifth place, Saburao from Itagong, Misamis Orekal. Fifth place, fourth place, Abar-Abar of Tignoy's Racing. Then third place, Rod Malidor of Cagayan de Oro City. Then second place, John Paul Arangis of Tibuli, South Cotabato. Okay, champion for this day, Nobis Open Class, Nonoy Fernandez from Four Sister Racing Team, sponsored by Leo Limbaga from Dalagit. Okay, mana itong champion sa Nobis Open. Okay, Ceres, third place, Abar-Abar, 285 points. Second place, Nel Sulinay with a 287 points. And the champion, 366 points, goes to John Paul Arangis of Tibuli, South Cotabato. Matutong Nobis Open. O, konti na lang, ma'am. Konti na lang. Dito na tayo, Intermediate 250. Inter 250. Okay, isa pa na umun sa nato sila. Congratulations sa tanang winners. Ayaw sa buglakaw, kay napay raffle. Bugnaw kay aircon, bisa ko mamasaksak mo aso na. Oh. Okay, happy Higalaay Festival. Okay, fifth place for the Inter 250 class. Fifth place, Wayan. Nabay, Wayan, mo ba din? Wayan. O Wayan. Fifth place, Wayan. Nasi Wayan. Then, fourth place, Inukando o Kabanglasan. San? And the champion for this day, Rayo Proxipana, sponsored by Casablanca Bar and Restaurant. Okay, isa. Isa pa yung wala niya hanyapin. Okay, Rayo. Wayan. Misami Sorrental. Third place, Walisa of Cebu from Leo Limbaga Racing Team. Nonoy Fernandez, second place. And the champion for the winner, top 5 winners, meron pa tayong parapol, no? Simpleng rapo lang galing sa Lauron Refrigeration and Air Conditioning Services by Boss Place. Kipi Ten or Kimboy Pineda ng Tagum City. Third place goes to Jan Jan at Lawan Linglanilla, Cebu. Second place, Raiba Itik, Latapan Bukidnon. And the champion for this day, Expert 250 goes to CJ Maningo, the rising star, CJ Maningo, from General Santos City, Philippines. Okay, electronic niya itong raffle, ha? Series! Third place goes to Kimboy, Jesse Kimboy. Jesse Pineda, third place for the Expert 250, 269 points. Kimboy Pineda with a 329 points, second place. And the champion for the Expert 250, 350 points goes to Rai Rai Baitit of Lantapan, Bukidnon. No? Rai Baitit from Lantapan, Bukidnon.
Sinod
ganin, mag-live. Okay, last na tayo. Expert open class.
Sinag-signal rin sa boy.
Expert open class na tayo. Okay. Fifth place for the expert open class. Jesse Gualesa of Leo Limbaga Racing Team, Cebu. Fourth place, Makong Dimata from Libuna, Bukidnon. Then, third place, Michelin Rivera, sponsored by MPMC. Okay, Maharlika Filipino Motorcycle Club, no? Sponsored by Manny Pacquiao. Then, second place, Maningo of General Santos City, sponsored by Poton. The champion for this day, Rai Baitit of Lantapan, Bukidnon. Rai Baitit, Lantapan, Bukidnon. Okay.
Ikat, Lodi me, Lodi.
Sige. Okay, dito tayo sa... Series, third place. Third place, atong series. 330 points goes to Rai Baitit from Lantapan, Bukidnon. Second place, with a score of 339 points, goes to CJ Maningo. And the series champion for the expert open class. Sponsored by Maharlika Filipino Motorcycle Club, Manny Pacquiao. The winner, the champion for the series, Michelin, the Hunter Rivera of General Santos City, Philippines. Okay, that's all for tonight. Rapol na tayo. Ang exclusive Cagayan de Oro.
Kagawa tag Lamborghini.
Wala mo may apel. Champion magka.
Pips, pips.
Umana 65, ganina ra.
Okay, na, acknowledging the arrival of our Honorable Senator Bonggo, nandiyan na ba?
Kaya picture nyo na. Kaya ba? Ay, napamanay Cagayan di ay.
Ano na po yung Cagayan?
Dali lang to no, dali lang to no. Kaya ba?
Mga kaigsuunan, atong salubungon og masibang pakpak ang senador na bisyo ang magserbisyo, ang kuya na naanad sa pag-alagad, ang giilang Mr. Malasakit tungod sa iyang gugma ug malasakit sa mata Pilipino, walay lain kundi si Senator Bonggo!